What's up, guys? It's Timmy, and welcome back to Planetbase. So this is, God knows, episode 12, maybe. Don't take that as written. Look at the description; it'll say it below what it is. Anyway, it has been a very long time since I've been on this game. Although for you, watching these, I'll come back to that in a minute. But it may seem like there's been no time, or only a few days between the last episode. According to my save file, it's been about, ooh, bloody hell, mountain, get out of the way. It's been about 8 weeks since I've played this. Basically, this was one of the very first things I started recording. I think pretty much the day after I started recording my 7 Days to Die Alpha 13 series, I started recording this. And I queued up quite a lot, about 10, 11 episodes. And basically, yeah, it's just taken me a very long time to upload them all and get them out there. And this is coming back to what I was saying about earlier, it's not proven particularly popular, this series, I suppose. Not that the channel itself is particularly popular, but in terms of literally hardly anyone, albeit no one on most episodes, is watching it. But I've had a lot of fun actually playing this game, and if you wonder why I'm just randomly clicking on people, I have been doing this for about half an hour now because I'm looking for Titan. As far as I'm aware, he's still alive and here somewhere, but I don't know. I know he's an engineer, and I've been looking at all the engineers, but I wish he would hang around here. This is where the engineers like to come and work. Anyway, so yeah, I have been looking for him. I'm going to try and break away. I can have a problem with this. It's kind of like an addiction of me just randomly just trying to click on engineers to find Titan. But anyway, maybe we'll come across him. But I'm kind of worried, and that's going to bring me back to my rambling circle to where I started from. So anyway, I'm kind of worried that if I don't find him now, I'm going to lose him forever. And the reason for that is because... Ooh, hello, incoming transmission. Yep, give the lazy-ass doctors something to do with their lives for once. Yeah, basically, as I say, because it's not proving particularly popular, I think it's probably just because... Ooh, that's a funky-looking camo ship. Just because this game's probably not very... Ooh, man, there are quite a few of these guys. Not very popular at the moment. Nothing much is happening with it. And yeah, and also, you know, it's just one of those series that not many people are finding or watching or enjoying or for whatever reason. But so there was a sort of temptation just to go, ah, screw it, I'll just forget about it and not finish it. But I just say I've enjoyed playing this game. And if I'm enjoying playing it, oh my, I got excited then. If I'm enjoying playing it, I might as well carry on. And I didn't want to just go, yeah, right, sod that crappy series. It's not being watched, so I'll just forget about it. I wanted to actually finish it up because, as I say, I've enjoyed it and I've liked the concept. And actually, I think it's been pretty successful. I know I'm not actually selling food, which was kind of what I was saying I was going to. I have been mainly just selling medical supplies, of which I, again, have an absolute shit ton. Let's have a look at our inventory right now. As you can see, I have a lot of materials of everything. But I've also been, and I've also, not that one, always getting the wrong buttons. I'm up to 70% biologist, so I'm trying to get to 70% biologist. Don't know if that'll work, but that was the stated aim, that this would be a highly biologist populated zone. So I'm, you know, as I say, it's working. You know, I'm actually, I've got to a point now where the colony is certainly self-sufficient, probably beyond the point where I could fail now. If you watch anything else, you'll know normally that means instant failure as soon as I say anything like that. But I don't see, given the mechanics of this game, how I could lose every single person or how the colony could completely fall apart now. Maybe an oxygen outage for a long period would kill everyone pretty quick, but you know, I don't see that happening realistically once you get to this point in the game. So what I've decided to do then, instead of because it's not proving that popular, and rather than just wrapping it up, is I'm actually going to do this episode where I've got a couple of last things I want, or a couple of things I want to do, and then I'm going to play for a bit without recording. And there's going to be two objectives to that. One is basically, as you can probably tell, or if you watched any of the other episodes, if I can remember where it is, yeah, you can see I'm getting pretty close on the milestone. The only thing I've got left to do on this level is get the rest of the techs, and I'm only missing, I believe, a couple of those. Just the constructor bot pattern and the GM tomato. There's not much left to do there. Megalomania, build the monolith, maybe we'll do that in this episode. And reach 300. Now that's going to take a little while, reaching 300, just because of the naturally sort of slow progression of this game. I have to wait for colonists to actually arrive, and I'm only on 119, so I've gone at 1 in the first 5 minutes of this episode. So as you can see, that's going to take a while to get to that point. And rather than just sort of rambling on as I normally do through all of that, I'm going to actually just play it up to the point where I'm almost kind of finished. There's one more thing I do want to do, which will be coming in a later episode, which is I kind of mentioned a while ago about building a second super farm here using the very large plant biomes, which I now have. I think I'm going to do that. So, as I say, we've got a couple of things I want to wrap up from where I left the colony last time. Any of these traders? There's still visitors. Sod off, visitors. Stop wasting my landing pad space. Do you know how much power those things use for you to sit there and them do nothing? Anyway, I'm getting distracted. Ooh, I put a... No, we'll come back to that. So I'm going to finish off a few things on this one. Then I'm going to play for a bit, get myself close to the 300, and get myself enough resources together to build my second phase of the super farm. And then we'll wrap the series up once I hit 300 and it is completely done. Are you a trader? You are. Awesome. What do you want from you? We'd like metal. Metal's always good. We're back to this. We're here and I'm going to start griping straight away about the trading system. What are you? Are you 55? See, these are spares. So you need a steel and a bioplastic to make that, which is 10 and 15, which is 25. Yeah, these are only 15. That makes no sense. Who designed the economy in this world? Insane. Oop. What am I selling him? Oh yeah, just sell him as much of this as I can. Sorry, as I say, long time since I played, so not sure I was that great when I played before anyway. Are these 10 as well? Yes, yeah, so there's absolutely no point in taking one of them off and one of them. This is, I don't want all these though. How much more money do I need to give you? This rip off? Oh, only 43, that's fine. Anyways, I'm sure there was something they added here. If I could like shift click or something. Oh yeah, that does, that takes off 10 at a time. Shift clicking. Yes. See, I knew I'd remembered something in my brain. Oop. Right, so the plan for finishing off, and that's why I'm going to come back to this storage thing that I put here, because I don't remember why I put a storage thing there. I'm guessing because this was full all the time and they were having to walk a dog's age to get that. So I'm guessing I was thinking I would put another one there that would kind of make this balance out a little bit. And I think that's a large one, isn't it? Massive, it is. Oop, the lasers are firing. I can hear them in the distance. Apologies if in my crappy editing you cannot. So I thought I'd put a large storage in there. I bet I can't put a large storage. Yeah, before the episode I was looking around thinking, so what am I doing in this episode? And I'm like, oh, I need to put a farm there. And I chested and I could put a farm there, but I can't put a freaking storage here. Does that make it any flatter? Don't make that. Unless it's you, Titan. Titan, you can rush out and do whatever you please. Right. Oh, I'm getting, you know, getting sort of visions and memories of my last recording session where I think I ended up saying, don't worry guys, I'll flatten this all out between episodes. You don't have to watch me sit here and glitch the game like this. I'm sure that was a thing. Who are you? What are you doing? Domenka? Domenka? Domika? Whatever you are, go inside. You don't need to see this. No one needs to see this. Oop. Google has spent millions developing a platform that, for me to show people things that they don't need to see. Anyway, that's enough of that. Right. Is that big enough for my storage now? It'd be nice if it was, because, you know, entertainment needs... Ah! Damn you! My hugely exciting... I was literally about to say my hugely exciting episode is now ruined. Where I was going to place a farm here. Oh, sorry guys, I feel like I've let you down. Come here expecting high class. Yep, you certainly expect me not to be able to say words. High class entertainment, and I feel like I'm letting you down. Does this actually need to be made? Why do I need... I don't know. I do like this game. I feel like, particularly like in the early few episodes when I've watched it back, I moaned like shit about this game. And I think, and I probably moaned a lot through the whole thing, and I probably moaned a lot in a lot of my recordings, but I really like games. And I think one of the things that I worry with people watching this stuff is, you know, I have quite a dry sense of humour, and I'm quite self-deprecating, I guess, as you've probably known. And I don't want anyone ever people to think that I'm not enjoying it, or if I'm getting shitty with a game, that I'm really like genuinely getting angry. Except for The Forest, there's a couple of moments in that where I have got genuinely pissed off, when I've had like 3 attempts at recording and it just keeps, I keep fucking it up and dying. Yeah, I have genuinely, I'll hold my hand, I have genuinely got pissed off in The Forest. I actually had to edit, I actually censored myself in The Forest for the first time ever. Anyway, so, but yeah, I don't want people to think that I don't actually enjoy any of these games. If I didn't enjoy them, I just wouldn't do them. It's as simple as that. Like, I'm in the luxury of not really caring. Well, no, that's not true. I do care about people wanting to watch the stuff, and it does mean a lot when people watch it. And the more I've done it, the more I've realised that it's nice. It's so nice when people watch stuff and play and say, you can't leave comments and you engage with people. That engagement with people is something that I really hope to get out of this, you know, to find people to play with and find people of similar sort of mindset as me to sort of, and a love for games like I've got. You know, that is one thing I would really like to get out of this. But I have the luxury of not sort of chasing stardom in terms of, you know, I don't have any vision, you know. I know, that's still this little one, wasn't it? I don't have any sort of thoughts that I will be huge or anything like that. I think I've set myself a bit of a lofty target of getting to a point when I'm getting, you know, maybe about 100 views per video. If I could get to that point, it would feel like it was worth doing, if you know what I mean. Like, when like with this series, when nobody watches it, you kind of, you can't help but sort of feel, well, is there really any point in doing any more? But if I get to 100 views, that means there's enough people out there who are actually enjoying it and hopefully engaging with it, and, you know, that makes it worthwhile in my mind. But so, because I don't have that pressure, I can just play what I like. You know, I don't have to chase the games that are popular. Although I do, you know, I will be doing a bit of that. You know, if I find a series is popular, obviously I will continue with it, like I've done that with Judgment of late. But yeah, so I say it's quite nice to be able to play games like this, even though I know, you know, and talk like this, because I can share as much as I like, because nobody's probably gonna watch. I like boobies. There you go. See, I would never say that on a video I thought anyone was gonna watch. Anyway, so rambling's kind of running out now, and I'm also kind of running out with ability to do this, so I don't know what to do now. Can I fit the one that's one less than massive? I thought I could. Yeah, I can. Ooh, that. Oh, see, every time I do that, it just nudged a little bit out there, and I'm like, ooh, maybe I can put the big one in now. It's torturous. Torturous. I wonder why not. Shout out for whoever makes the obvious comment of, it's things like this as to why people aren't watching this series. Anyway. I mean, I'm not even looking whether it's straight or not either, but as you can see, I'm literally pressed up against the edge of the map here, so I can't even get my camera to go round. I don't think I'm going to have to get that anywhere near straight. I always joked in the previous episode of this, sorry, that you know, I was wanting to get it perfect and for my thumbnails, and at the time, ironically, I wasn't doing thumbnails, and now I am, and it just looks hideous, so I probably won't bother. Can I put in an airlock? Maybe this will at least... Oop, that's not an airlock. Put in an airlock, so I can at least, ooh, I can, awesome, I can at least balance this out. Are you going to connect in a sensible way? Yes, you are, thank you. Well, there you go, we'll come back in a minute when it's finished, and that will be our first section of the super farm finished, and they actually are keeping up with it, to be fair. What are you lot, visitors? Why are you still here, visitors? Why are you still here, and why am I not speeding it up? Why have I not learned to speed it up after all of this time? Anyways, right, the other thing we wanted to do was the monolith, wasn't it? So what do we need for that again, apart from a million of everything? Damn you bots, droid things being destroyed. Requires pyramid, oh yeah, because I'm on beta, so I need the other things, and that needs a signpost. Right, signpost. Oh, we should definitely get this down by the farm, shouldn't we? How much further can we go here? None. Oh, perfect. I think it says YouTube One because that's the name of my my save game world or whatever it's called. Can I probably build over here, can't I? Maybe, I don't know. Maybe, I don't want to though, if I can avoid it. Here come my droids. How many droids do I have right now? 23, that's not too bad. I think someone landed, who is it? Visitor. Seriously, it's just like, this is not a holiday camp. This is a high production food facility. Kill the terrorist, kill him. He's not. That's just because he's detected yet. He doesn't realise he's been detected. He doesn't realise we have a sophisticated security network. Why is everyone hungry? Yeah, no one died. You must have O2. There's one right here. It's not that far away. Don't get so silly. No, it's because that's not been made. Fine. I'll accept your lack of O2. You're building up quite a lot of stuff in there. That's quite nice. How much money do we have? 691. Nice. We only have 14 meals. I find that highly, highly concerning. Can we stick another canteen down here and completely ruin the aesthetics? Oop. Oh, if you could square off, that'd be lovely. Yeah, that's square enough. Let's see, a pound for whoever gets stuck in the middle of there. We need to increase drone production. Seriously, literally, sometimes I watch my stuff back, and every single time I refer to something, I call it something different. The robot-y dudes. Computer bots, or whatever they're called. Them things. Why are you... Oh, Major McLeod. Yeah, he's been around a while. I remember him. MC Leod. I don't know. Me and names. I was watching an episode of RimWorld that I did a little while ago with Meritrix in it. Jesus Christ. I don't know why I was watching it. I was probably looking for a screenshot or something. I don't know, but... I was just watching back through it, and I called that woman / man because I don't even remember what sex she was. He was. So many bloody names. Mental. Like, and I just do it so naturally as if it doesn't matter. Can I rename this? I want to rename this. I desperately want to rename this. Shows information about the colony. All it says is YouTube One. That's not information. I'm sure there was a way to rename this. Welcome to YouTube One. That is not inspiring in the least. Right. Pyramid Tower, how big is this? Yeah, not very. It's probably bigger if I put it on the ground rather than in a mountain. It'd be nice to have this nearby, but I don't really want... Yeah, screw it, you can have it down here. Is this a connected thing, or is it... Like... You can get it. Yeah, that will create like Vegas over here. There was a place. Where was it? I just saw it a second ago. Can I make a bigger one of these? No. What is it? Is it an inside place? It'd be nice if it was an inside place. Oh, maybe it is. I don't think it is, but maybe it is. No, it's not. Well, they can have it here, then people can look at it out their window. We can't make anything more down here anyway, because these are all bedrooms, and bedrooms don't work like that. Yeah, it's definitely an outdoor thing. Can I make the other thing straight away? No, I actually have to build it. Damn you and you preventing me from cheating game. I still don't like that we only have 13 meals. I don't like there's no meals in there. You know, we have literal tons of food everywhere. Are they just making it all in here? We just added a load of people. Nope, we're still on 119. Am I allowing people in? That's not the right thing, Tim, so why are you looking at that? Neither is that. That's not. That's essentially Tim. What is it? Where is it? I've actually pressed all the function keys now, surely. Oh, yeah, I looked at it, didn't I? It wasn't. I said that's not it. Oh my god. Right, visitors, you just bring me terrorists, so I'm going to keep you out. And I'm going to avoid making any comments about terrorists because I don't want my channel to be viciously attacked. I'm more thinking by, like, redneck Americans than by, like, Islamic people, if that's what you were thinking. Anyway, enough of that. Right, what are we going to do over here? We need to extend this way. I kind of find I get to this point in this game where I've got nothing left or nothing that I need to build anymore. So I just end up sort of... We need the other farm because this whole side of the base is going to starve because they're too lazy to walk to the other side. I know what I was going to do. I was going to extend through this, wasn't I? Let's just stick oxygen down because why the hell not? Where's my... I'm careful how far I go there, actually. Let's do this. I want to get a load of living stuff in here. Just food and entertainment and all that sort of stuff. Is that not reach now? If I kind of thought it was going to. Ooh, training ship. Big one? Little one. Ooh, he has bots and he has the patent I want, I think. Yep, let's have that. 60% commission, really. 960. And he has no space for anything. Do I have anything valuable I can sell him? You can sell him the spares that I bought from the other person. Maybe I'll sell some of these. Yeah, maybe not that many. Oh, damn you and your tiny little ship. I'm sure one medicinal plant does not take up the space of a constructor bot. Unless it's like a bale or something, maybe, I don't know. Yink. Gonna use up most of our money, unfortunately. What I need is some people with stuff I don't want. And lots of money. There we go, you rip-off merchant. But I want all those things. Ooh, calling a ship, nice. Right, speed it up again. Do my bidding, creatures. Creatures of the night. Ooh, this is on, but they're not putting anything in it. That's weird. Yeah, here come all my little minions. You still waiting for stuff? No. Ooh, there's all the stuff. Can people take that in when they go in? Can't even get built. Ooh, are you Titan? Are you Titan? Wait, don't run away. Ah, oh, damn you, O'Connor. We should keep an eye on stuff when we build it, because that's probably our best chance to see Titan. Oh, you stupid bot. There you go. Any chance you can do it again now, not get stuck inside? That would be amazing. Ooh, look, they're all running it this way around to get to the, come outside. Did you see that? Did you see that? Did you see it? He's taking stuff. They're taking stuff from inside when they're outside. Does that mean we have a hole in the base? That way all this is dead? Who am I asking these questions to? And still, where's all of our stuff? I'm back on this after... See, this is the thing, this is going to be maddening for you guys, because, this is, going to be probably a few days after the last episode. Yeah, for me, it's months. So you're going to, I'm asking all the same questions I've been asking for the last episode, anyway. But yeah, in the last one I remember obsessing for ages over where all of the materials were, because... I have 303 vegetables and... What's that? That's not even vegetables. Where, there's some in here, but, where all my... Where, camera? What's that do? Ooh. Okay, we're like, ooh, hello, I can look. Wait a minute, is this the actual security cameras? Has this always been here? I've never seen this before. I mean, it's kind of pointless, but I love it. How do I get out of this? Ah, escape. Okay. Okay, can I do that on every room? Let's do it in the security room. Ooh, I can. What's that do? That's just a shortcut to the security controls. Can I click on people? No. I need a worker. Ooh, one of you guys just fired that, didn't you? I'm guessing it was one of you two anyway. Look at that, you can see all the people in the background. This game is such a nice game. And you can see the reflections as well. It is, I mean, it's quite a simple game, and you know, I guess it's kind of, it's limited in a sense, but it is a very well made and a very beautiful game. You can't deny that. It's just, if you like this kind of game, it's not one that's going to change your life. It's not one you're probably going to put 500 hours into, but if say if you like this kind of game, it's a joy to play. Hello, who are you? Kaya. Damn colonist getting my hopes up. The more I kind of like go on about this Titan thing, the more I'm kind of setting this up for an anticlimax. They built the pyramid yet? Ooh, we're close. We need loads more bioplastic though. I mean, we have 161. Ooh, wow, that was close. If that had hit there and at night, that would have been entertaining. I feel like we should make another meal maker in here somewhere. We already have two, actually. So is the one up and running yet? Can be the biologist canteen. Let's stick in as many of these. Can we put four in here? We can. Table. Screens. I'm already tanking my already tanked bioplastic, but they need happiness as well. I've seen a lot of miserable faces around this place. Can I fit more of these meal makers in here? We can put one there. I can't put one because of the bloody screen. Can we cancel this? Meow. Get rid of that. Put a screen anywhere. I don't need it there. There we go. Right, that'll get food straight away from here, and hopefully they should eat lots of it. Right. How many dot bots have we got now? 27. Nice. Is my bot factory doing anything? I know I said I wasn't going to make stuff, but I definitely want them to make bots because I love bots. She's already prioritized. Yeah, she's working it. Yep. What are we selling today? Ooh, it's a big one. Good. Oh, awesome. You have nothing I want and very little space. So, anyway, how much money can I get off you? You're ass munch. It balances out, maybe. One less. I really just can't bother to think about it. There you go. Have a tip. And how much of a tip it was? About 20, I think. When I watched back, it was shit tons. Components have been built. Oh yeah. Probably should have let them finish this before I spent all that other bioplastic. But that's fine. We've still got the freaking monolith to build after that as well. Okay, my little bioplastic factory. Why is only half of it being used? Or 2/3 of it? 3/3? 2/3 quarters would be the word. Can we turn the mission? Yeah, that's fine. Come and stay. Abuse our hospitality. Is that one? Yeah. Where are you all going? You gonna go and get some food? What are you, colonist ship? Yep. Are we happy? Do people like us? Decent. It's not bad. Once we get the pyramid and the monolith up and running, we're going to be even more popular, I think. We can't look at people in bed, can we? That sounded weird. I was back to Titan again. People are getting fed now. What's wrong with you? Oh, have you got malnutrition? Is that what that means? Well, we have a vast variety of food here, Mr. Jermaine Nystrom. I'm sure we had another Nystrom before. Maybe he's back, making it his annual retreat now. Feeling like my main aim of this episode wasn't really worth building given this. But, you know, we all have to have aims in life. Trading ship, colonist ship. Two more, nice. I'm assuming it's all going to be like, what are we doing? Yeah, we're still only at 54% of the, ooh shit. Quick, go to the alerts, yellow alert. Everyone inside. Oh, now we have, ooh, they got into the security station this time. Cleveland Leon, that's not Titan. Oh, two polonists. What is going on? Who are you? Who's dying? We lost three colonists. Damn you! Trying to get more colonists, not less. Ulrich again. Starting to get a bad feeling because unless Titan kind of hangs out in weird places, like, you know, I've been clicking around a lot and I've seen a lot of the same names pop up over and over again, and I kind of feel like, what's wrong with you? Where are you going? Major McLeod, what are you doing? No, you're not walking, you're... okay, now he's walking, he's running in a panic. You watching TV, Titan? You are not. You remember the time when we found him running? He was running on one of these. Those good times. The good old days. Oop, what's we got coming now? Sorry if this is making you sick, me running around like that, sorry. I'm also aware that I do that a lot in games, and kind of spam around like a retard. Is this a new one? Oh, it is. You only got 60 credits, so it's awful. I do want semiconductors. Oh, damn it, I should have ended the thing by now, shouldn't I? Yeah, we'll just get the meals as well. Oh, what am I doing? I don't want all that. All that. All that. What can I sell him? This. We just need a little bit of money. You know, we might as well. Hello? Fine. I don't know why I'm paying 50% commission and giving him money while he's taking me. Right. Sorry, guys. You can all go back outside. Whoa, who are you? Oh, you're a visitor. Say, don't you ignore my yellow alert. Yeah, this is proving popular down here. Maybe we did need more canteens. It's another one. We really dealt with you. And you're a visitor, that's fine. What's that done for meals? Oh, we're back to 118. 51 meals, wow, yeah, that's made a big difference. Cool. Am I getting any closer with this? We prioritise this? How do we do that? Yes. Right, everyone, plastic to the pad. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah, might as well let them finish up there. Oh, really, again? I only just remembered to get rid of the yellow alert from last time. Well, at least I'll keep them inside, manufacturing sweet bioplastic. That's it, all four running now. Nice. Look at the second sandstorm in a day. I can't remember. Titan. Ulrich again. You see what I mean about finding the same people over and over again? I know I have lost a few people in... You know, unfortunately, we don't really keep records when people die here, apparently. You know, we don't even scratch it on a piece of paper, all of the people that have died. It's just like, oh, he's gone. He never existed. Oh. You can select people when they're sat at a table. I didn't think you could. Oh, it's so dull when you have to stay inside. Particularly that I'm rapidly running out of time with this episode and I still haven't got anywhere near doing the monolith. Yeah, sorry about that. And in all that time I've been away, the bloody sandstorm is still going on, but that's fine. That's fine, that's why we have a alert-based system. Keep everyone inside and happy and get the... What the hell are you doing? Idle. Damn you, idle constructor bot. Why don't you go and get fixed up if you're poor and... anger. Anyway. What are we doing on 11 plastic? I'm assuming most of that is what's already over at the pyramid right now. What are we using all the plastic for? I suppose maybe in the factory? You guys chewing up all the bioplastic over here? You need bioplastic. How many spares do we have? 24. I'm kind of tempted to shut them down, but I kind of feel that could be a problem. And you get two spares when you make... Yeah, I think I've been through that before. Yay! Go away, annoying alerty noise. Right. Calm descends again. We'll turn everyone into hyperdrive so they can run around. Ooh, the fugitives have paid 120... What? Fugitives? What was that supposed to... Why did we have fugitives? Was that the visitors? Is that because I didn't read what they were and I just accepted them straight away? Doesn't sound possible to me. Ooh, who did I get? Is it him? The biologist. Makes sense, seeing that I'm trying to get biologist hand over fist right now. Can we shut down the factory for now? Just till we get this finished. How do we do that without destroying everything? Disable. Yup, get out of there. You can still walk through it, yep, good. What else is using bioplastic? I suppose the bot factories are, but they don't seem to be doing dick all most of the time. I don't know where my where all my semiconductors are going. Are they still making guns? I have 6 guns, so maybe. Are they all in my gun cabinet? They are. Ooh, look at my gun cabinet. You, I need bioplastic. Colonist, did you bring any bioplastic? He bought something. Yeah, he was picking them up off here. Very good of him. Here comes the bioplastic. Ooh, we only need 5 more now. Maybe we can buy it from this guy. Ooh, he has bioplastic. That is confirmed. Ooh, and he has the thing we need. And he's only 35%. He has these. Can we afford that? Probably not. So we're going to need all of that. And... ooh, we can. That's quite actually. I keep right-clicking on that thinking it's going to take away stuff, but it doesn't. It just adds more and then it confuses me. Okay. Yeah, I suppose that makes sense. I just really didn't expect that to be enough then. Give me all your money. Why am I doing that? What? Oh my god. I don't know why I'm buying money off him with money when he charges 35% commission. That doesn't seem like good business. Even when I constantly get ripped off by these guys, even I know that that's not good business. Right. Give him less money. Keep 92 just in case we need to, I don't know, buy a mini television or something. Right. Ooh, shit, what was that? Where was it? Take me to it. Yeah, that's fine, it's just the oxygen generator. Quickly load and unload this so we can have the bioplastic and finish our pyramid. Oh, imagine if it was Titan that built the pyramid. Illuminati confirmed. It was all about Titan. Assuming he's still alive, which all evidence seems to suggest he's not still alive. Oh, nope, you're a robot. Are you the reincarnated soul of Titan? Who are you? You're not even a... You're a medic. Don't even get me started on medic. And it's Mickey Vance. I remember shouting at you a long time ago. Ooh, it's ready. Come on, Titan, let's do it. Hello? So I have 119 people. This is the only thing I'm building right now. 122 people. It's the only thing I'm building, and it's prioritized. I have 28 bots. Ah, here we go. Well done, bot. CNT47. It wasn't the Illuminati. I was so convinced I had it all worked out then. It's not late at night, by the way, and I'm not drunk. I grant the evidence of this episode probably doesn't help my case to say that, but it's true. What's wrong with that connection? Oh, there it is, guys. Ooh, it has even prettier reflections. That's the word I'm looking for. I don't know why. I don't know why. Like, there's nothing inside. Oh, he's back. Is it you against the NT-47? It is. Like, why? Where did you go? All you do is construct, and this is the only thing that needed constructing in the base. Yeah, I don't understand the point of this. There's nothing inside it, and you can't get inside it. Ah, prestige. Right, let's do one more trade, and then we're gonna wrap this episode up. More bots, please. We're going bot crazy. Can I afford that? Probably not. That's 900. Yeah, our survey says no. Which one of these don't we want? I don't want constructor bots. The other one just annoyed the crap out of me. 550, 464. I can take all this, maybe. Damn you, maths. Fine. There we go. That'll do. 31 bots, 124. So as I predicted, if I continue playing at this rate, ooh, 127, thank you. If I continue playing at this rate up to 300, I would have to do about 50 episodes. And as you can probably tell from my delirious rants in this one, I run out of things to say about this game. So I'm gonna crack on in my own time for a bit, and then I will come back in a few eons' time on probably on Mars's calendar. I don't know how Mars's calendar works. And we will crack on with the next super base, super farm, thingamabob. And by then, hopefully, I'll be close to 300. And we can call this colony a success and we can move on. So, I've been Timmy, and this has been Planet Base, Tim's Super Farm. I thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. It's Titan! He's alive! I told you, everyone! I told you he was here! My aimless clicking everywhere looking for him was worth it. Well, I'm saying he's alive, I'm assuming that he is. He's not really moving. Well, at least we still have his body.